Good morning. Day number two, Songkron. Had a good time yesterday. Paige said the power went out
three times
last night. Apparently I was the only one that didn't notice. So.
Yeah.
We got copyright music playing. We're headed over to Mamu's house for the day. Going to spend some Songkron over there on that side of town. I'm going to bring you guys along. It'll be fun. I'm going to go on a little bike ride, I think. It's very hot. Very hot. I'm drenched. And I haven't even had water thrown on yet. Okay. Somebody was mentioning in a comment on my live stream that it wasn't safe to splash people in the face. Yeah, of course it's not. The thing is, they're all pretty aware that they're gonna get wet, so it's not a surprise to them. But yeah, have fun, relax. Hi. 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 Oh no. Oh, Kapoon Cop. Kapoon. Hello, Cop. Kimon. What cop? Hello, Kimon.
Come on, then to worry again.
Okay, a hunting. A
hunting.
Sip it, Mon. Okay, okay. We're coming over here. Hello. Hello? Okay, see you later. Oh, thank you. I gotta go. Oi. Bye. A little bit of pond water never hurt anybody. Big hop. Starting to get busy. It's a lot of people.
Hello.
Hello.
Mama san mu.
Mama san mu. Better be careful what you say. You may have a bunch of balangs over here. Okay. getting attacked over here.
Okay.
Happy New Year. Yeah. She don't even know it's waterproof, and she's just like, "Ah, screw it, I'm squirting it." See it? I'm gonna go get all of them wet. Cheers.
ก็ดีเหมือนกันนี่เวลาที่ฝนตกอ่ะอันนี้ก็ไม่รู้ครับไม่รู้นะครับเออจะไปแล้วโอ้ยโคตรดีเลยนะครับเออจะไปกันนะครับสักสองวันสักสองวันเดี๋ยวเราไปกันดูกันแล้วเห็นกันเล่นที่แล้วเห็นไปบ้านกันนะอันไปยูเหตุก็มีเออ ลิ้นจี้ซอยแล้วเนี่ยฮะเขาปลูกลิ้นจี้บ้านฮะแล้วยืมเสียงยืมจกกันไปขุดหลุมปลูกลิ้นจี้ฮะ
That is a cold spot.
the crazy section. This is the crazy section.
Nah.
water and my glasses.
Okay.
Songkron. If I look like I'm hungover, it's because I am. Had a fun day yesterday. Today's going to be the last day, so it's probably going to be the craziest day. But I'm making a cake right now. It's my own birthday. So yesterday is my own's birthday, so I'm gonna make her a cake by day. Off the memo, I had to cut the sleeves off. Copyright music. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Buying her mama beer? Okay, go. Bye-bye. Bye, bye. Bye, bye, bye. Tired. I'm so sore right now. What a great day. So I met this guy from Norway. He lives here. He told me a story about how he got taken by... He was engaged to a Thai woman and... I forgot where. I don't know. I forgot. But anyway, she took all of his money and... he found out that she was already married to a Thai man. Caught her in bed with him. So anyway, he lives here. He's a trainer at the there's a handicap facility here, so he helps the handicapped get around and takes them around the town. But I'm gonna get him to give an interview next time I see him. But I have another couple subscribers here. They're in Top Phnom right now, but I guess we'll meet up tomorrow and busy day. Anyway, I think we're fixing to eat cake. I don't have any candles, so these are for Buddha candles.
Happy birthday for you! Oh, happy birthday for you!
Happy birthday for you! Oh, oh! Happy birthday for you! Hey, yo! Woo! Hi, Coach Anna!
Well, Songkron's over. They're still partying outside. It's the last day, and I'm sad it's over. It is the best time of the year for me. I love Songkron and Isan. There's usually no problems here. Everybody's really happy and has a good time. There's a lot of teenagers in this town, and they don't really talk to anybody, but during Songkron, everybody's happy, and I just like the feeling during Songkron. So I hit 10,000 subscribers. Thank you very much for that. I hope I can keep you guys entertained from here on out. But yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.